Hello guys. Hello guys. Hello guys. We are we are playing The Amazing Spider-Man 2. I know how to play it. Okay, new game. We are about to do this. Dun 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 dun.
Not my problem.
Somebody stop that dude!
It doesn't take much to get from where you are to where
you are. Aw, you look like a sad little puppy.
Yo, buddy, cheer up. We're gonna check out a killer band.
Remember, happiness is a
killer. It! This is a brand new car!
Ben was my rock in a world where I couldn't count on anything. A world where my parents disappeared. Where a genetically modified spider bite turned me into something new. But now, Uncle Ben was gone. For his memory, for Aunt May, to make up for not stopping his killer when I should have, I had to become a man. Spider-Man. And I've done some good. Put away a lot of bad guys. But I haven't found the man who killed Uncle Ben. Just one more empty space in a life full of them. The man who killed Uncle Ben is out there somewhere. I will find him. I'll never stop looking for Uncle Ben's killer. Never. Guy who shot Uncle Ben. I better check it out.
Okay. We're gonna fight people. Woohoo. Time to be fight.
Hey Larry, these guns are heavy. How about
only
a hand?
Only beat the camera.
Let's set this dig up.
That makes me the boss, and you the hired help. So shut up and put some effort into it.
The ringleader looks like the guy who killed Uncle Ben. But I'm not sure. I need to get some pictures of him. Let's get a good look at this guy's ugly face. That's not who I'm after. What the...
Just have to do something real quick. Yeah, well, I'm back. Okay. Let's do this.
Did you just expect me to stand there? Not gonna happen.
Oh, okay.
On what planet is that called fire?
Oh.
No animals were hurt. Bad guys, on the other hand.
Ah.
You're gonna pay for what you've done, Spider-Man!
Oh, am I?
Hey, will you be my arch enemy? Psych! And the judges give Spidey a perfect score! Okay, the judges.
Hey, get me down! Come on, get me down from here!
Quiet.
Well,
to that construction site if I'm gonna find this Herman Schultz guy.
out of the...
You cannot win! Only die!
Better off if no one gets their hands on that ammo. If I focus, maybe I can sense where the other ammo crates are. Again! Go for the hat trick. Service here is terrible. I demand to speak to your manager.
Mr. Show? Don't worry, he'll find you.
Why they never invite me to gang. I ruin all their fun.
Ah, you must be Schultz. Your goon said you were ugly, but whoa! He was being charitable.
Think you can take me, huh, freak? Well, I'm not gonna make it easy for you.
Come on, all your friends did.
You just bought yourself a ticket to hell.
Oh no, I'm so scared.
You're gonna pay for that, Bug.
You know, I hear jail's a lot nicer now.
I'm begging you, man. Look, don't kill me like the others.
Who's the man in the picture, huh?
Carradine. Don't know if that's his real name, huh? He sells guns. Without those annoying background checks.
Where do you meet him?
I mean, it's different each time. You put the word out you want to make a deal, he calls. Always on a disposable cell phone. He's a real paranoid fella, you know? Yeah, he must have a guilty conscience. Come on, we got a deal?
The tattoo. What does it mean?
It's a gang thing.
There aren't any gangs using that.
You want the guy in the picture, huh? Look for a gun dealer in Alphabet City. Okay, he goes by Carradine.
Captain Stacy used to say, it's the little fish to catch the big ones.
New York, sometimes there's nothing to swing from. Find the cell phone tower and hack it, or I have to stalk every person in this neighborhood. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll go with A.
Okay, guys. Where? Okay. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow.